You. Well, earlier this morning, Fort Dodge Fire responded to an apartment fire. The fire was unable to be put out for hours as the flames continued to spread. The building contained 8 apartments with 14 residents, 5 of the apartments severely damaged by fire, smoke, and water. The other 3 buildings experiencing smoke and water damage. No injuries have been reported at this time. The Red Cross assisting residents as their homes were destroyed. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.